destroy archives kept in the building. Secondary goal, to free captured Allied soldiers. These are enemy headquarters where Allied secret codes are being broken. Captured Allied soldiers are held in cells located in the basement of the building. The soldiers are subjected to inhuman torture in order to make them cooperate and disclose secrets. Researchers occupy the entire chateau. Besides that, guards' quarters are located on the first floor and the caretaker's flat.
Thank you. me!
Hey, follow me!